DedSec resurgence have prompted Parliament to approve the use of lethal force for Albion contractors. CEO Nigel Cass had this to say.
DedSec terrorists will quickly find that Albion, unlike the police force of this city, is battle-tested and proven in the field.
The Prime Minister's office has called this shoot-to-kill mandate a drastic but necessary...
Rough time to start. Here, your new gear.
This is the real shit, yeah? Can't go back to normal. You know, mates, family and that, once I'm in.
You thinking straight? Albion has government-sanctioned shoot-to-kill rights.
Chill, I get it. I'm proper vexed about it too. I just don't know if I can walk away from my life.
Yeah, I know it's terrifying. But I'd rather be out fighting the fuckers who are hurting my friends.
Oh, fuck. Yeah. I'm in.
Welcome to the Resistance.
Right. Welcome aboard, etc., etc. I'll give you the speech later. Right now, we need you and your big, strong drone friend to get on top of SIRS HQ and steal a server. Think you can handle that?
On my way.
All citizens are advised to remain indoors during high-risk hours.
Here.
I'll highlight the server with the AR reconstruction software. It's out of reach, so you'll need to use a heavy cargo drone to steal it.
Get the shot of this.
Hey, listen up. I put the server in your whip. You better get going, yeah? Just be careful with that thing, it's valuable.
Yeah, thanks for the advice, mate. This is fucking mad.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
This will do. Remain in the area until I've downloaded enough data to the server. Download complete. I need a wider sample of data, so I'm pushing you the coordinates to a new location. This is brilliant. Look at this. It's compiling data from the surveillance infrastructure. Nearby CTOS drones, civilian optics, CCTV, and then it assembles those scraps into what happened in this location 24 hours ago. Fantastic.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
All right. Scraping data from optics, CTOS cameras, microphones, laptops. Say, do you reckon SARS uses this to watch people shag? Fucking hell. Do they use it for anything but watching people shag?
Got drones on my arse, Bagley.
Well, shit. Can you do anything to lose your new friends? Maybe invite them to a pottery night or overshare something personal. Whatever you do, just get to the last location in one piece.
Gah, fuck. Fine.
Transfer complete. I'm missing one last data set. Pushing you the coordinates to the location now.
Auto drive now enabled. Auto drive now disabled.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
Vicious little bastards are still with me, Bags.
Don't let the drones destroy the server before I'm done. Get out of the lorry and take care of them. Shoot them, throw rocks at them, destroy them psychologically with cyberbullying. Just keep them busy until the transfer's complete. Anyway,
go on.
I'll overload the CPUs to cause a power spike and destroy the battery unit. The electromagnetic pulse should destroy both the server and the drones. So, you know, run. Well, that was fun, wasn't it? Beat Baldur for heist, made life a bit harder for the tyrants of the world, and most importantly, I got a new toy to play with. Now, run along back to the safe house. Sabine wants you and your new teammates for a briefing.
Well done, team. It's good to see the safe house filling up again. The only way we're going to keep London from falling into total oppression is by rebuilding the resistance. We need to recruit, train, build back our arsenal. The people are itching to rise up and take their city back. We just need to show them that DedSec are fighting along with them.
That's all well and good, but it's the power brokers that need to be brought down.
Yeah, and what about Albion then? They've got the city on total fucking lockdown and they've caged us in it.
And Clan Kelly too. The gangsters have taken over the streets and they're getting worse.
Fair, but remember that this zero-day hacker group is still out there. They took out DedSec once and it's a good bet they'll try again. I believe they were responsible for the bombings and framed DedSec. With your help, I plan to get to the bottom of this mystery.
I'd say that's a full docket. Enough talk. Let's unfuck London.
A lead that may help us unravel more about Zero Day and the bombings we ate shit for. I've picked up an encrypted signal from the Tone conference site that's been broadcasting on a loop since the night of the bombing. Go investigate. You might even get to try out that fancy new AR tech we stole. I mean, creatively shared.
An official have let evil into London, and we must repair. Do not let them in.
Suspect or suspects reported near your location.
Received. Responding to the situation now. Anyone have visual? Anyone?
Nothing but concrete rather than twisted steel. Fucking spooky knowing this is where all these people bought it.
What I don't get is all the security walking around. What are they guarding an abandoned building for?
Might be onto something there. What am I on the lookout for, Bags?
Any kind of device or component that could still be emitting the signal. It seems to be coming from within the rubble. This is it. The signal is coming from this spider-bot fragment. No indication yet who it belongs to.
How the hell did it end up here? And in this mangled state?
Difficult to say, but with an AR reconstruction, we may be able to see what happened to it and if it relates to the attack. Access data relays in the vicinity, and I can compile enough data to build the AR reconstruction. Teammate has sought out new accommodations in an Albion holding cell. Have London rents really gotten that bad?
All right, no problem. I've got this.
What the fuck? This is it. The signal is coming from this spider-bot fragment. No indication yet who it belongs to.
Totally chewed up. What's it doing here, Bags?
Difficult to say, but with an AR reconstruction, we may be able to see what happened to it and if it relates to the attack. Access data relays in the vicinity, and I can compile enough data to build the AR reconstruction. Two more data relays to go. Data relay and I'll have it. Now, I'll just take the audio from this stream and the video from these 36 and... got it. Go back to where you found that spider bot and I'll show you the AR reconstruction from the night of the explosion.
Noted.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
You brought the payload?
What, think we'd go back here?
Don't trust the Kelly dog.
Wait, seriously? The Kellys are behind the bombings?
I think the Kellys were the supplier. And that makes this a handoff.
But who is their contact? She didn't seem to know them. So if she's not a Kelly, could she be part of Zero Day?
Well, don't just stand there. Keep looking.
Hey, Bags. Can you figure out who was running the spider bot?
I've now fully decrypted the signal the spider bot is broadcasting. And while I cannot identify a specific user, it is a call code used by the Metropolitan Police Service.
What? The feds were watching this shit go down?
The reconstruction continues behind that rubble.
Guess I'll just open up a quantum tunnel and warp through?
Quantum tunnel technology is at least 10 years away, but spider bots and drones are here today. You could try one of those if you don't feel like waiting.
Good call.
Those human eyeballs of yours at the van's cargo.
Noted.
RDX nitrogen, and the exact same detonator system like the bombs that were planted at Parliament.
That is Zero Day's signature.
Hurry. Got all the deliveries.
So you were hired to fire all the targets?
Shut it. We're all on need to know.
Whoa, so Zero Day used a bunch of different crews to pull off the bombings.
That's certainly one way to pull off a massive coordinated attack while remaining anonymous. Zero Day needed manpower and resources, but they needed them at an arm's length. And it doesn't take the world's greatest AI detective to see that both Clan Kelly and Albion benefited in the aftermath. Unfortunately, this is the most we can get out of the AR reconstruction. But if we could find the mystery officer who was spying through the spider bot, maybe they could tell us more.
Take that.
Tracing the Spider-Bot's serial number, it was assigned to New Scotland Yard 3 years ago. Perhaps more information about this user or its assignment will be available at the station.
The bloody police had a tail on the real bombers and they didn't even say anything. They could have cleared DedSec's name.
The only way to know for sure is to investigate New Scotland Yard. Your somewhat reckless teammate has got themselves thrown in the old clink, I'm afraid. Difficult to resist oppression from behind bars. It will be a while before they're available. Pro tip, however, why not recruit a barrister to the team? I mean, no one exactly likes a barrister, but they do have their function. They should be able to shorten the jail time of imprisoned operatives.
You seem feisty. You'd fit in well with the resistance. You know what I mean?
Are you dead, Zek? Thank the Lord. I could use your help.
You'll just have to trust me on that. Now, spill it.
Clan Kelly's a bunch of psychopaths. Got someone in my ends jailed so they could use her flat for a poker ring.
That's really awful.
There's two ringleaders, but those jokers are too cowardly to take them on.
If the cops won't do their job, we'll have to police the police. Take down the big baddies ourselves.
It won't hurt to try. Help a girl out now, and I promise to help you back. You hear?
No, she's in the kitchen on the right.